son of the great king, buried right here in this abbey, will inherit the throne and become King Henry II of England. I guard the crown in his name. In the year of our Lord, 1141, I, Matilda, send a greeting to my people. I cannot be your king. I am more than an emperor. Lady of the English.
On Easter Day, the year of our Lord 1164, after 40 years of constant toil, the Abbey of Reading is now officially consecrated to the glory of God.